Good morning. Can hear a woodpecker going off. All sorts of animals. Right, I'm gonna get up, get the fire going, and I'll bring you back in a minute. Right, no messing about this morning. Fire pit's still warm. Trangier on. Just what you need first thing in the morning. Right, gonna have a quick chill out here. Have my coffee, wake up a bit. Let the fire die down. So I've got some coals and then I'll get breakfast on. I'm just gonna enjoy the views. Black pudding is gorgeous. That cheap bacon cooked on the barbecue, really tasty, a bit salty, but for cheap bacon, it's good. Look at that, perfect. Cumberland sausage. I once tried Cumberland sausage that was really peppery and herby. It was gorgeous. Can't find it. If anyone knows of a good make of Cumberland sausage, put it in the notes. A lot of people are put off by black pudding because it's made of blood. But then if you think about it, there's blood in steaks, all sorts of meat. If you can just get your head round the fact it's made of blood, black pudding is gorgeous. Look at that. Beautiful. Right, gonna have this. Get another brew on. Get packed up. Apart from, I'm gonna leave the tarp up. Everything else will get packed up. Like I say, we'll go for a wander. Then we'll come back and make that puissance. Right guys, well, I've got this fire going. I thought I might as well roast my coffee beans. No point in wasting a good fire, is there? Quite therapeutic, this. Thing with roasting your own coffee beans is you get the better taste out of it. When you buy coffee beans, even if you buy fresh coffee beans, they're already starting to degrade, so if you cook them yourselves like this, you get that fresh flavour. You've got to keep them moving in the pan because you don't want to burn them, you just want to brown them off. And you keep flipping them like this so all the husk is lighter than the beans, so it disappears. As you chuck it in the air, Lovely. Busons over the fire first, then we're going to finish it off in the chilli oil. So I'll let me go and get a stick, I'll bring you back in a minute. slight, I wouldn't say taste of coconut, but that texture. Nice. Me done here. Thanks for joining me, and please like and subscribe, give it a thumbs up. Everything's cleared away from what it was when I got here. As normal here, leave the campfire for other people to use. I've left the grill stove, taken that old grill bit that was here, and a bottle of wine that was chucked over there. That's it. That's me out of here. Thanks for joining me. See you on the next one.